He knows that his retweet is an endorsement of the message contained.
Calgary's police chief Mark Neufeld appears to take a side when it comes to defunding the police, retweeting this CNN article which says to defund it would be a dangerous move. One anti-racism group here in Calgary says it sends a mixed message.
It's difficult now to view his actions and his words and understand exactly what his position is. As the leader of the police organization in the city of Calgary, you would hope that he knew what he was doing, and the mixed messages that we're receiving leads us to question his ability to take a stance and push things in any direction.
The column focuses on crime rates in the states increasing while police forces simultaneously get defunded. It was written by James Gagliano, a CNN law enforcement analyst and retired FBI supervisory special agent. He writes the once unthinkable now threatens to become a reality across the nation and describes the movement as a pendulum swing, adding, "We as sober adults must resist this inertia."
When Chief Neufeld initially began engaging with stakeholder groups about systemic racism in policing and in general, it was very encouraging. His tweet, his endorsement of the message contained in the article is concerning. It completely undoes any positive steps forward that he took.
Following outcries after George Floyd's death to defund police forces, including large protests here in Calgary, Neufeld said in June that police funding should be defined, not defunded.
I think we're going to find there's lots of resources in the system, and the issue may very well be how we coordinate the resources for the best possible outcomes for the individuals that are in need.
The Canadian Cultural Mosaic Foundation pushed for the public consultation on systemic racism in the city, which happened in July. The consultation has seen criticism for the lack of action that has followed. Haggerty says sharing information like this is another step backwards.
It erodes the very shaky foundation that existed between Chief Neufeld, the Calgary City Police, and racialized, marginalized communities and citizens of Calgary.
In Calgary, Taylor Brott, City News.